By the time I pull it out with a dozer, load it on a tandem, pay somebody $150, $200 a load to haul it in, I make more on the bark than I do the logs.
Pays good money, and I really enjoy doing it.
Bark's worth probably a little over twice what the logs are worth. By myself, in a day, peel a pickup load, and usually get about $1,000 on my pickup. Like, well, heck yeah, every poplar tree I see now, I'm gonna start peeling it.
And you make more on the bark than you do the tree, so why not take your time, take the bark off, and then take your log into the mill?
I really enjoyed working in the bark business. They've been so good to me.
I thought a good way for us and the rest of my family to make some money, make a little extra money, and we started doing it, and been doing it ever since.